Yes, I am without makeup in my night suit because I have a Shopaholic's wardrobe to clean. And I am that shopaholic. Welcome to episode 1 of What's in a Shopaholic's Wardrobe. And this one is all about sleeveless tops. So the last time you were in my wardrobe, we had put compartments into it. We had divided it into compartments. And it's been almost half a year or more. So it's very messy now. I've literally just thrown my clothes in, and hence we are going to clean it out together and see each and every tiny item that is in my wardrobe. This is the sleeveless compartment. Everything is literally falling out the moment I've touched it. A black crop top from Zara, a sequin little crop top, a black cami bodysuit. This one I wear a lot even now. A V-neck embroidered rose bodysuit. This is a normal top. Then we have... everything is falling. Then we have this green... But this video didn't upload. A white sleeveless top from Zara, which has a stain at the back. Oh! A pink boyfriend vest from Coves. A sleeveless top from Srujan, which is a traditional clothing shop in my village, and I think it's in many more places actually. Then I have a sports bra from Reebok, but it's actually big for me, so it doesn't support well as a bra, and hence I've decided to use it as a bralette. I have a yellow sleeveless crop top from H&M. This one Himani gave me because she doesn't wear it anymore. I have a burgundy cami bodysuit. Then I have a bandeau. This is my most favorite cami. This one is from Marks & Spencer. It hasn't ruined even a bit, even though I have it since very, very long. Oh, I've worn this a couple times. I'm going to have such a fit trying to decide what to keep and what not to keep. Oh, I've worn this like 30 times at least. This is a roll neck sleeveless tee from New Look. Even this hasn't ruined even a bit. I have a tube top from Zara. I wore this on my last to last birthday, I guess. I washed it after that. Oh, this top Kumar gifted me on my last to last birthday. Yep. This one is a ganji from Zara. I bought last year, I guess. But it's become very, very stiff. Like it feels like I'm scratching my nails on a chalkboard right now holding this. Oh, I have a sleeveless top from Zara. Nice. Please don't mind that I keep mentioning that this top is from Zara, because Zara is my absolute favorite brand and I have like sentimental value towards Zara's items. Speaking of Zara, we have another one from Zara, and this one is actually one of my favorites. I am going to start wearing this. Then I have this bodysuit. I did wear it quite a bit, but I haven't worn it recently. So I'm not sure if I'm going to keep this or not. I completely forgot I own this. A white cami bodysuit. Oh, this is a top mom bought, I think, on her last birthday, but she doesn't wear it anymore, so she gave it to me. It's from Forever New. I think this is the only item I own from Forever New. Yeah, it's a Peter Pan collar BB blue top. Talking about sentimental value with Zara, this is one sleeveless deep V-neck red top which has completely and clearly gotten ruined from here, but I still haven't thrown it because I love it. Oh my god, I have my new lenses. I was looking for them so bad yesterday because I was on a shoot and I couldn't find them. Found them! Oh, I also forgot I own this. I could wear this every single day. It's a long tank top, a plain white one from Zara. Oh my god, this is my hat, which still has its price tag on because I've never worn it, but it literally got crumpled inside. Okay, I'm gonna wear it for the rest of the video for the first time with you. I also have cycling shorts here. Why? Phone covers in here. Yeah, because I think sleeveless tops was the least filled compartment at that time. So So I stuffed all the things I didn't want at that time in this compartment at the back. I have all these covers which belong to my current phone. I have an iPhone 7 Plus right now and I used to shoot my videos on it. So now that we have a brand new camera, this is actually the first video I'm shooting on this camera. I bought a Canon 200D and I'm so happy with it. I don't think I'll be needing a new phone with better camera or better features now because I have a camera. So I bet I'm going to use this phone for very, very long and eventually use all of these covers at least once. So this was all in the sleeveless compartment. Now let's see what all do we want to keep and what all do we want to keep. So I like to roll all my tops and keep them because it's easier to manage. 6 months lage mujhe wardrobe ko ye halat karne mein, and previously if I would have them folded and kept, then I could ruin it in like 1 week. So yeah, it's worked for me really well. If you're wondering, it's my mom who's rolling everything and giving it to me. Thank you. Also, I'm putting all the camisoles at the back and all the tops in the front. From that crazy mess to this, I am so proud of us that we have done it so well. And if you enjoyed this cleaning little fun video of what's in a shopaholic's wardrobe, give it a thumbs up and comment down below which top of all of this was your favorite, even if I had decided to clear it out. But if it was your favorite, I would love to know that. Subscribe to this channel if you would like to know what's in the rest of my wardrobe and also in the rest of my room. I also plan on doing my shoe wardrobe and my books wardrobe and my stationery compartments. And I will see you in the next video. Until then, goodbye!